It's music with a message. Take a look at this. A call to stop the violence took place on stage today on Pittsburgh's North Shore. Community leaders, church leaders, and others getting together at Stage AE. They want young people to seek opportunity and not trouble as summer begins.
It's something that holds back the progress of the city, and we all have to come together to do something about it. It's not something that the government alone can answer. We got to get back to the people on the block taking care of one another and looking out for each other's best interests.
Organizers of the event say summer often stirs boredom for teens, and then they often get into trouble as they look for ways to stay busy.